But the pressure here in the United States is extraordinary and in large measure, Matt, because I think people forget that this is not a war just in Iraq. This is a war that is across the world with people who are set to destroy everything not like them.
Is this public pressure, or is this some of these Republicans looking at the reality on the ground in Iraq and saying, I don't see anything, I'm not putting words in their mouth, but perhaps they don't see anything that indicates that the surge is working?